first snow in Arkansas. It's January 2019. I thought I'd go out here and cruise around a little bit. Now I got probably 3-4 inches, maybe 6, I don't know. Melted off on the roads already. Not as bad as it was. Pretty. I went downtown with one of my friends, Bobby. Got several cars off in the ditches. One truck in a ditch got smashed up pretty bad. They're just not used to driving in this stuff. Up at work. I live up here. Here you can see roads cleared up a lot.